Welcome back today to another abandoned. This time we're in an abandoned nurse's quarters. Now, a museum, or was, museum has moved. It was built back in the late 1890s for all the nurses to study and train, and doctors and psychiatrists and everything else that comes along with that. And let's get into it. It's like about 6 or 7 stories or more. Let's get into it, have some fun, see what we can get into. Got HeyMate98 with us again. Make sure to check out his links in the description and check out some of his videos. And let's get into it and have some fun. Slept.
On the mask. As you can hear, there's pigeons flying around. Full of pigeon poop. So, protecting ourselves from the stench of pigeon poop. Old cops.
Yeah.
Oh. Someone's squatted here. Big door. That's one big. That's all the door. That had to be some sort of safety door. Fire door or something. All the way down. Garbage shit. Let's go. Going up or?
Ooh, bright. Well guys, made it to the roof. Literally to the roof. As you can see, it's inside the roof, if it will focus. But we're up here. Now it's time to go down, start exploring more. This man is doing well with this height. You've made it. That's the main thing. Thank you.
the last building we went and done. The last one we went and done.
Holy s***. I just felt sick. There's the other side. I'm not going down that way, you can get well, it's clean and I'll have to do this way. Oh, it's a bit dark in there. Oh. I'm killing all that, a couple of pigeons. Yeah. Another film whale. What is it?
A film whale. Like old school film, 8mm.
In the snuff film style. You can't stop thinking about bad things or white stuff.
Nope.
Don't know what to see.
Stuff in it.
Damn it.
Yes. yourself in the mirror. Now, this is a good indicator. 2015. By the looks of it, we've hit some new buildings or re-renovated some nicer stuff. How much of a difference from a few floors to this one? Completely different. This is more modern style compared to the other floors. It's just so interesting how much of a difference this floor is compared to the rest. Body paint.
Pretty good body paint, to be honest.
Pretty gnarly, you wouldn't even think.
What?
You wouldn't think that.
Hey mate, how are you? Awesome. How's it going?
1960s.
It's your listening post.
How's a listening post?
Where you go to listen.
This would have been a workshop and stuff. That's what this would have been.
They are tubes.
Not exactly.
Okay, when's this paper from?
2002.
That's old.
It's a while ago.
That's old.
It is old.
Another calendar. Oh, fuck. From... ...2002.
Guys, we don't know what we will come across, so if you see anything in the footage that we don't, there was another door over there too.
Really?
Yeah. Please let us know. Just there.
Oh, it's been bricked in.
Yeah.
Sick people like us.
Huh?
Sick people like us. Not bricked in.
Catacombs. Alrighty guys, well, that does it for the hospital, all the nurses' housing for today. Bloody awesome. Lots of things in there, lots of wonderful little surprises and little wonderful things. Alright, make sure to go check out his channel, HeyMate98, links are in description. All of our social media, check them all out, give them like, follow, subscribe, and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, because at least around 80% of you that are watching aren't subscribed, and I would really love it, and it would be very much appreciated if you hit that subscribe button for me, and the wife would love it too. Alright guys, we'll make sure to keep it all going, and that's right, peace, and we'll catch you all on the next one. See you later.